Today I will make homemade mashed potato. So I wash 5 potatoes, put in the steamer. Now I put the potato in the steamer here. The potato already washed. Now steam around 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, mashed potato is done. So take out. Okay, now just chop the test. Okay, easy to go to bottom. So it means you can just chop the test. Easy to cut through, so it means it's done. Let's put in a plate, take out. Take everything out. Okay, now my potato is done. Now I want to cut this present in half and peel it. Peel this out. Now peel this potato. Mash it. Then I mash it. Now it's done. And some cheese. Yeah. Also add some salt. And some white pepper powder. Pepper powder here. And mix it. Now, mashed potatoes.